Yes, good morning everyone. Previous class we had been learned that formal and informal groups, spatial groups, the concept of formal and informal groups is very important in nursing management and administration. Regarding study about group dynamics in the hospital, healthcare setting, as well as we had been learned other types of groups available in our society. Mainly caste groups, crowd also we had been learned. Today I have to start with mob. Can you see the pictures? From the picture we can identify what is mean by mob. Mob means is a group having angry or celebrations. The group do some, express some feelings. In the public places. So definition mob, aggregate of people motivated by anger or exhilaration. In some situations, it is an active crowd, which means it expresses some emotions, stimulated under certain conditions, two important conditions, success and failures in social pursuits. For example, cricket, you know, cricket victory or failure. For example, tough competition between two teams, for example, Pakistan and India, maybe play. If India win, Indian fans have been celebrate. Who fail in the match maybe express their angers. So this is example for the mob. Next, racial groups. It is a group classification of human being on the basis of skin color, such as black and white, race. A detail about this we will be learned in 7th unit, social stratification, race. So this is only a group study. Definition, biological grouping of human types. Biology means color, height, weight, etc. Next, minority groups. It's a subordinate group. Does not constitute politically dominant voting majority of total population of given society. Keywords: does not politically dominant. For example, in a society or a community, having 1,000 population, example 1,000 population, 750 population belong to Hindu religion, 250 population belong to Muslims. Who is minority? Muslims are minorities, so which is may be called as religious minorities. Politically dominant means if the elections, for example, political elections, dominant group members, participant only can win the elections. So represent by the dominant groups. So minority groups may be discriminated by majorities. So which detail about the minority welfare will be learned in last unit. Types of minorities. Racial minorities. Racial means black, white. For example, in America, white people become majority. Black peoples are minorities. Second one, religious minorities. For example, in India, Hindu majority and Muslims and Christian, Sikh, these are the population minorities. Third one, gender minority. In somewhere, for example, some society maybe, this male only, the female only large population. So, male minorities. Or some society may having male more than females. Male population is more than female population. So that this condition is called the men become majority, women become minorities. This is gender minority. Fourth one, linguistic minorities, language. For example, in Tamil Nadu, Malayalis are minorities. In Kerala, Tamil peoples are minorities. So fact is that this minority group study is essential in every sociological study. Every government having a lot of welfare measures, so minority welfare we will learn last unit. Next, audience. The examination audience, very important question, just like crowd. Can you see that audience in the picture? People assembled in studio, theater, auditorium, witness, presentation of or performance. Keywords: assembled. to witness a particular performance. Characteristics, specific purpose. Every audience aims to watch or participate to particular performance. Second character, predetermined time and place. As we know that, for example, time for particular show in theater or time for particular program, dance program in auditorium. Third one, attentive performer. So every audience, a particular group, with major group is that performers, maybe dancers or speech performance by speeches, as well as in theater concerning that in the pictures. Fourth one, control and organized. So audience have been controlled by the organizers, for example in auditorium as well as in theater and other places. Fifth one, definite pattern of interaction. So according to purpose, they have been interact differently. For example, some audience in seminar and conferences, you know, that time this in seminar concern, the audience may be interact with performers, or ask questions and answer. Keywords, purpose, time and place, performer, organized, and a particular pattern of behavior. And types of audience. Information seeking audience. Example, seminar, conference. Then conversational audience. This type of audience can interact with performers. Recreational audience, mainly in theater, dance performance, and spend their leisure time. Then religious audience in temple, church, mosque. Political audience in political watch, witness the political speech by the political eminent leaders. So what are the types of audience? Keywords, information, conversational, recreational, religious and political audience. Then public group. What do you think about public? A group have been used public utility, such as public park, public laboratory, etc. The nation as a group. So this is macro sociology concern. A nation considered as a group. A large number of people, mainly common descent, language, culture, history, mainly associated with specified territory, for example India, America, like this. Then economic group. and group involve production, development and management of material wealth. In country or household, maybe business organization or enterprise. The key words in the economic groups, a group involved production, development and management of materials as well as service. Then political groups. Can you see this picture? What do you think about this picture? You know, Lok Sabha, Indian Lok Sabha. I like to ask one questions. Mercy. Manisha. Manisha. Elena. Jafflin Shaija,
yes,
can you define public group? What do you mean by public group?
Public group may be defined as a group in which public utility uses as public park and public library.
Yes, excellent answer.
Thank you.
Yes. Then political group. Grouping of individuals, especially political organizations, such as political party, trade union, mainly for political purpose. Can you see that? Political purpose. It may be referred to power block or voting block. Power block means a political group having all power to control the society. Voting means the political people, a democratic process. The political group have been created by people through democratic process. Then in-group. In-group means a group which is inside the organization, sharing similar interests and attitudes, feelings, solidarity and uniqueness. Outgroup means excluded from. Excluded means away from a particular organization or group. not belong to one's own group, especially when viewed as subordinate. As already I was given one example, for example in hospital. Every groups of, for example, every sections of hospital as a in-group. Out-group means a community health groups. That groups are outside the work, outside the organizations, and for the organizational, fulfill organizational purpose. Then social groups versus nursing. The knowledge of social group is very important in nursing for first assessment. Nurse should be assess group participation of the client. Second, nursing diagnosis. The group assessment help us. What are the reality of the diseases? And identify the needs of the client. Diagnosis the disease and identify the needs of the patients. For example, if a patient come in the hospital with alcoholism, how to assess? Not only physical assessment and biological assessment, also social and psychological assessment need. The nurses ask about the client group participation. As we know that if a patient become alcohol, definitely having bad friendship, you know, alcoholic groups, you drink alcohol with friendship and smokers, so that time we can diagnose, yes, this particular patient having bad, participate with bad groups. Then we can record it in nursing chart, history taking, you know, nursing history taking. You can write about the conditions and their history. Then care. That oriented care plan, group oriented care plan should be right. Regarding family oriented, then occupational oriented, you know, economic groups, occupational oriented, as well as other leisure time, participate with group, whether good group or bad groups. Or positive groups or negative groups. Students, not only this alcoholic, as well as we should be think about a person maybe suffer from stress and depression. They do not use any of this alcohol or drugs, but people experiencing the diseases due to participate with negative groups. So as a nurse should be assessed which group they have been participate. According to that, we can write care plan and try to implement. Then treatment, cure. Students, what is medicine? If a patient come into the hospital with alcoholism or drug addiction, or stress or depression, the doctors only prescribe medicines. Is medicine is cure the disease? Never cure. Only control the intensity of disease. It's a biological medicine. So which is a real medicine? Group is a medicine. Social medicine. We should be cut off. We should be instruct to client, cut off bad friendship. Should be away from negative groups. As we know that in our society, many group people always talk about negative, don't think about positive. In the families, kinship, you know, neighbors, or in the workplace, just instruct to obey from that negative groups, which help to reduce, cure the disease such as stress, as well as alcoholism or drug addicts. As we know that stress is cause root of disease. When we have been participate with positive groups and positive relationship in the families as well as other settings, which is a real health, promote health and cure and prevent the diseases. Students, group is a medicine. In mental health nursing, we have group therapy. Next year we will learn about it. Group therapy means a person interact with the group and positive relationship between the and interact, this talk about positive always, which help to good thinking, good feeling and pleasant in our mind and body. Hence, group is a medicine. Every nursing professional should be prescribed this medicine. Fifth one, prevention of diseases. Prevent physical illness, mental illness. Prevent communicable diseases, non-communicable diseases. The fact is that if we have been interact with positive people and positive relationship can enhance the immunity power, and our mind and body become pleasant. There is no stress hormones in body and biology of human body become pleasant, which can prevent various diseases. We can maintain our health sustainably. Sixth one, promotion of health. Promote existing health, physical health, mental health, and social well-being, which promote holistic health. The nursing management. Hospital management. Disease management. Also, nursing educational management, group study is very important for us. As we got discussed, I was given, you know, organizational chart in the hospital. A particular unit of hospital is a primary group. So in the management studies, we will learn in the last year, fourth year will be detail about it. Eighth one, nursing education. The education to the student nurses and assess the student nursing professionals. Also, we can create wonderful nursing professionals through group-oriented guidance. Ninth one, health education. What do you educate the patient? Not only nutritional education, not only educate how to this drugs administration, you should be educate about how to in the groups. And educate about choose positive groups and eliminate negative groups. For example, if an alcoholic patient comes in the hospital, first treatment is that should be cut off bad friendship. Tenth one, counseling. Nurse as a counselor should be assess group participation of the client and that oriented guidance should be given. You see, reality is that, you know, if a person having interact with good people become positive, if a person become interact with negative people or unhealthy groups which cause to diseases, is a reality, you know. So that oriented guidance should be given. 11th one, nursing research. In nursing research, the group study of groups is fundamental. First, problem formulation. Then research design, you know, this every research we need two groups. What are the groups? Experimental groups and control groups. So this knowledge also used to tool formulation, you know, the questionnaire. Then data determination. Which group should be choose for a particular study, whether familial or economical. Then data collection, then data interpretation. Every data have been interpreted comparatively. For example, two groups should be comparative. For example, study of knowledge regarding HIV/AIDS study, a comparative study regarding urban and rural, and all this interpretation should be needed. Use mathematical model statistics to find fruitful result to solve various healthcare problems. Then all nursing discipline use this knowledge. First, maternal health. Every mothers should be happier. To promote happier motherhood, group-oriented guidance is essential. Then pediatrics, child health nursing. medical, surgical, mental health, as we have discussed, I was given various illustrations regarding stress, alcoholism. Then community health nursing. In community health setting concerned, we can see different types of groups. We have to directly participate with that groups, mainly family health, primary groups, economic groups, political groups. Also, we have to interact with the educational group, you know, schools. So, study group knowledge, we can implement and use that areas. Mainly, we can study aspect. When you read the specialty books, okay, there we can see words regarding groups, primary groups, secondary groups, and related diseases, formal groups, informal groups. So it should be conceptualized. When you read the books, just thought of, think about these all the words are used in the book or not. So that conceptualization helped to better understanding, and we can become more conceptualized the diseases and related issues. Then conclusion. Hence concept of, what are the concept we had been learned? Groups, primary, secondary, then health status, you know, health, relation between health and groups, positive relationships in the groups, mainly everyone should be conceptualize this medicine, social medicine, group therapy. Then apply to every aspect of nursing. What are the every aspect? Care, cure, prevention, promotion, rehabilitation. As we had discussed earlier, then solve problems. There is cause root of problems. No, groups only cause root. Not only solve the healthcare problem, also we can solve related problems, mainly poverty. Look at this, poverty, unemployment. Then, which is very important for us, to promote sustainable peace and development in the society. So, study of groups, very important for everyone, mainly nursing professionals, to promote and build healthier societies and maintain peace and development. Then review questions, a definition. Social groups, primary groups, secondary groups, spatial groups, clan, tribal groups, informal groups, formal groups, caste groups, crowd, mob, racial groups, minority, audience, band, public, nation, economic, political, in, out, task. List the following characteristics. Difference, group, community. Types of groups. Characteristics, primary. Importance of primary. Characteristics, secondary. Importance of secondary. Role of primary, secondary in hospital. Types, spatial groups. Characteristics of clan. Types of clan. Characteristics of tribe. Characteristics of formal groups. Characteristics, crowd. Types of crowd. Characteristics, informal. Next, influence of formal, informal groups, health and sickness. Next, types of minority groups. Two characteristics of audience. Difference between group, society, group, institution, group, community, primary, secondary, clan, caste, formal, informal. Short notes, social groups. Characteristics of social groups. Primary and secondary groups. Role of primary and secondary groups in hospital, in rehabilitation. Spatial groups. Formal groups, informal groups. Influence of formal and informal groups on health and sickness, which is 5-mark question. Importance of study of social groups in nursing. Essay on define social groups, explain primary, secondary, its role in hospital and rehabilitation. Second essay, list the types of groups, discuss formal and informal groups, its influence on health and sickness. So according to our syllabus, this unit is over. Any question about this group studies? Can you explain about this social group, how to help for treatment? which means cure. The question is that a social group is essential for treatment given to the patients, yes or no? Jennifer, Sahaj Jennifer, yes or no question? The social groups is essential for treatment given to the patients, yes or no? Jennifer. No idea. Yes. Jefflin Shaija.
Groups are essential in
yes
prevention of the disease, sir.
Can you explain about one example how to prevent it?
By awareness of diseases.
Yes, in community setting we need to choose groups and create awareness. But individually concerned, clinical aspect, every individual should be think about, you know. Without group, we can't live in this society. Everyone have been participating in different types of groups. So we have to choose. It's our choice, which group should be choose. Somebody maybe choose negative groups. Or unhealthy groups, which may be alcoholic or other smokers, you know that. And so we are nursing professionals should be educate the people, should be choose positive groups. If we have been part of, for example, friendship, some friends are bad friendship. They have bad habit, as well as other groups, mainly participate relationship in the groups. So this, we are responsible to prevent the diseases. Prevent communicable as well as non-communicable diseases through group choosiness and promote positive relationship in the groups. So group studies, group is fundamental to determine to prevent the diseases as well as treat, as well as care, give to better care. Okay. So I would believe that every student should be conceptualized that group how much important for our health, and group assessment how much essential for nursing, for client oriented care and treatment. Okay students, thank you everyone, have a wonderful day, enjoy the day.
Thank you sir.
Thank you Jefflin.
Thank you sir.
Okay, can see. Yes, Aswini.
Thank you, sir.
Bishop.